Hi, this is Meet Me. It is day two. We are here in Chico, California. Today we are headed out to Meg Brown's ranch. We're going to be checking out how they actually raise the cattle today. We are finally checked into our Best Western hotel. By the way, if you ever use Hotwire, don't, please, ever. We got here a little bit early. I called them up. I said, can we please check in early? They said, yes, I can guarantee that, but if you come by, we'll check you in. I come here, they're like, well, we technically can't check you in yet, but for $10, we can put you in now into a smoking room. And I said, no. They said, for $25 extra a day, plus the $10, we can put you into a smoking room, a non-smoking room with the king-size bed right now. So basically, for an extra $85, you can check in right now. Or you can come back at 3 and try your luck then. So after calling every single hotel, I paid for the $10 cancellation insurance, which you can only cancel if you have a doctor's note from a health condition, or have a police report from an accident, which was a complete waste. Finally came back at 3:30. They check us in. They have a room for us, but it's 2 queen-size beds instead of a queen. On top of that, they stick us right next to the freeway, and the women are outside chirping about how they're cleaning the rooms. So don't ever do this. Don't ever do Hotwire. Don't ever, you can't cancel or change anything. I know it says it up front. I went against my rules. But anyways, we got a big day today in Chico. We're headed out to breakfast right now. And I'll check in with you later. See ya.